On this Thanksgiving, try to think about those who are without. And try not to think about the fact that the stuffing you're eating was cooked in the turkey's ass cavity.